So this is just an initial test of touching water for sound and lights. There's some bugs happening due to the sensitivity, but it's a good start.